So my film, The Letter, which I've written and directed, is kind of a original twist on the genre, I think. It's about a British teacher of literature who's worked tirelessly in the comprehensive school environment for 20 years, trying to communicate his passion for literature to the kids. Two kids have just turned 16, been let down by the school as well, but they're causing a lot of trouble at school. He flips. One night he kidnaps them, tortures them, and teaches them about poetry at the same time. And it's kind of who survives and who doesn't, and why they survive. But there's a lot of black humour in it. It's quite satirical. We're not trying to criticise the whole education system, but we're trying to look at one angle of where kids and teachers are being let down. I don't know if you've seen Michael Haneke's Funny Games, but that's exactly what it's about. And I'm trying to make a comment, really, about the whole slasher film where it's beautiful young bodies, you know, a lot of violence happening. It was very pertinent that the kids had just turned 16. So technically, are they adults, or is this wrong? I wanted the audience to feel, you know, to question that, to make it uncomfortable and difficult for them. So that was, yeah, part of the thing. Well, we were very, very nano budget. We made the film for an incredibly small amount of money. So I knew some local kids. I have done some teaching, have some other teacher friends. Hello. Met some local kids and was very lucky to find the right balance of teenagers where I live. Also had an incredible actor called Robert Hands, who plays the teacher, just a brilliant, brilliant actor. Very lucky to have him, and some amazing actresses as well. So I was very lucky with my cast and crew on such a tiny budget. It's amazing, actually, the passion that all these people and the fans have for the genre and the journalists. You know, I really didn't know what to expect, because I haven't been to Fright Fest before, but I've heard a lot of good things about it. And I know The Babadook was here, and, you know, one of my favourite films. So, it's the support and the passion and the detail. They know the genre so well, and it's really informative and fun to be around. Well, I love psychological horror, but I mean, horrors in recent years, Let the Right One In, I love, because it's about relationships, it's about coming of age. I love The Babadook, the relationships that, and the whole mental illness area that it looks at in a quite a positive and truthful light, I think, although it's also a magical realism film. I love Fritz Lang, which is not exactly horror, but, you know, Hitchcock, Lang, that kind of psychological horror is very interesting, I find. So those are the kind of films I like. There are a lot of directors and filmmakers here that have got a much higher profile, who've, you know, earned their stripes, but there are also a few people like me who are like the underdogs, who are just being recognised on the strength of their films, and that's really amazing. And the people who run Fright Fest, because they're so know about the genre so much, and they feel passionate about it, you know you're in the right hands.